Hey everybody, I'm Neil Lynch. I'm the chair of the Republican Liberty Caucus of Minnesota. Okay, thank you. I was actually expecting dead silence, but I appreciate the applause. Many of you, when you hear that name, you think you know what our organization is about, and some of you may have some preconceived notions. I understand, I get it, right? We're a bunch of libertarians who sit around a table and talk about how libertarian we are, and we criticize others who aren't as libertarian as we are, right? Well, we don't do that. The Republican Liberty Caucus has actually been around since 2003. We are a part of a national group that's been around since 1991. So you could say we were Tea Party long before the Tea Party. What do? Besides sit around a table, is we do three things. The first one is we educate. We educate new voters as well as existing voters on the difference between liberty and tyranny, which in Minnesota is pretty easy to do. The second thing we do is that we influence not just the legislators in St. Paul, but also party leadership to really work towards those principles of limited government, individual rights, and free markets. And the third thing we do, which I think is most important, is we endorse and we support candidates for public office. So, in a nutshell, what do? We grow the party and we get Republicans elected to office, okay? And you can do that and be a liberty person. Shock, I know that, right? So, yeah, exactly. Anyway, thank you, Nate, for that. Coming up, if you wanna know more about our organization, next Saturday, right after the tax cut rally, is the RLC State Convention at 2:30, and we have a lot of speakers coming, and we're gonna have endorse our, we're gonna elect delegates and alternates. We're also gonna have a keynote speaker talking about how would Jesus vote? Interesting? Okay, if you wanna know more, go to the website rlcmn.org. Thank you. RLCMN.org. Thanks, Neil.